challenging.
Say that again, what's the question?
Brad was frustrated with the transition defense. Why do you think you guys were letting up there? What was going wrong there?
Yeah, we gave up a few transition baskets, so I think we just got to do a better job of getting back, and we will. Just next game.
Was it, did you guys feel at all, like, you know, after having days off now and traveling, was it legs heavy or anything like that?
No, I'm not going to make any excuses. We just came out and didn't have a good enough energy. And it showed, you know, the team we could have beat, we should have beat. Came out and the best players have 40 points. You know, it happened, so we just got to come back in this game.
What about it? What is it about Davis that makes him so tough out there?
Oh, he's tough. You know, I think we could have did a better job containing him, but no, he's tough. He's one of the best players in our league. He had 40 points last night. I mean, the last game, and he had 40 points this game. I think he's got to be a little bit more engaged. And we will. We don't need to overreact to a loss. We haven't lost two games all year, and I don't expect the starts now, so we just got to come out and make it up for the next game.
Thanks, Jim.